엄마 보니까 엄마 축하한 거지?
I'm not in Gangnam. This time I'm at Yaksu, 8 o'clock on the 23rd. That's my temperature gauge. So it's not too cold, but it's cold enough. And I got a meeting again. Too cold to go outside, but I got to take care of some business. So right at Yaksu Saigori, four-way intersection, the Yaksu station. And I'm always waiting for somebody outside. It's not me. I used to live in this area. It's quite nice. Regular nighttime activity in this area, or like all areas in Seoul. Funny, there's like a beer bar, it's called Hof, like a German, they got it from the Germans, so it's called like Hof in Korean. Funny how they get some words, not just from English, but other languages, like Paris baguette is in Korean, Hadi baguette. You know, I know some Americans, hey, there's a Paris baguette, and Koreans don't understand. But they say, oh, hari baguette. Lots of Christmas stuff. So this is about the extent of where I can go while there's still light. There's too many unlit areas around here, so I can't really walk too far and make too long of a video. I'm gonna go in there where that thing is, and I'm gonna have a meeting in there. And this is the rest of what you cannot see very clearly because it's too dark. I'll stand right at that corner there to see if you can have a look. Too many cars. Pizza Hut! Mr. Pizza, Beer Plus. I can't go too far out, I'll just be run over. And there's up there is one of my favorite restaurants there, Shabu Shabu, which is Japan has Shabu Shabu, Chinese have a version called Hot Pot, and I don't know if the version here in Korea is the same, but it's really, really delicious, Shabu Shabu, and in English, in China, Hot Pot. So I better stick my hands in my pockets now. Have yourself a wonderful evening, and I'll talk to you again soon. Tomorrow evening is Christmas Eve, so I finish work at 5 p.m., so I'll be home by dinner time. Have a great day from Winter Wonderland, Seoul, Korea, 2008. Bye-bye.
Hello, Sawyer.